my genuine friends. I'd have them at my home at Christmas and during the summer. And Ange walks up to me and goes, Joey, baby, grabs my cheek. And I thought the Secret Service was going to blow his head off. I said, I swear to God, true story. I said, no, he's a friend. I said, what's up, Ange? He said, Joey, I read in the paper, you travel 1,200,000 miles on Air Force planes because they keep meticulous tabs of it. I said, yeah. He said, I won't say the whole thing, big deal. So you know how many miles you travel on Amtrak, Joey? And I said, no. He said, the boys and I figured out at the retirement dinner. He said, you travel 2 million, I think it was 180, but 2,200,000 miles. So how'd you get that, Ann? He said, well, 267 miles a day. We figured you traveled 119 days a year for 36 years, and then you traveled as vice president. He goes, so, Joey, I don't want to hear this about the Air Force anymore. I'm a train guy. Fuck the left side, fuck